diciéndoles hola.
Blanca, welcome aboard our guest sitting in first class today, going to Seattle.
Do give you a fish to feed, go ahead and throw it right away. Don't let it dangle. The birds will come and get it, or the dolphin might come up and try to grab it. So, try to keep your feet as still as possible because you don't want to scare the dolphin. So it's not swimming with, we're just kind of wading with. The water will come bottom to your waist. They will let you guys know if you're alive, so you get to do it right across the pool.
Island carries Marine Corps aviation units and also troops, up to 1,800 United States Marines. Bacon Island is named for a Marine Corps raid in World War II. On the other side of Pier 12 here, USS Zumwalt, 610 feet long, all electric drive. Developmental costs on this ship, $8 billion, but a lot of the systems they're coming up with from Zumwalt.